Hey, what's up, guys? It's Elizabeth, and I'm going to be doing another video. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys the squishies that I got from the mall. And I got two of them for my sister from Walgreens. I'm also going to be showing you guys. So, yeah, sorry for the background noise, but let's just get on with the video. So, one down thing that is really bad that the ones I got the mall were is that they have random paint stains everywhere, and they have, like, rips all over them. Everywhere. My cousin got one, a cat hamburger, and like the ear was almost all ripped off. It's so bad. I didn't notice that before. If I did, I wouldn't have bought them, but just show you them anyways. I'm probably just gonna fix them. But yeah, let's just do this one first. This panda top hat, not very soaring but very soft, and it's kind of like looks like one panda egg, so it'll kind of be like my panda egg baby. And this one, it's kind of hard to not get defective because when you squeeze like that, it kind of just goes out. So yeah. And this one is very, very ripped everywhere. Next is this unicorn. And this one, the paint is peeling all over the head. And the head kind of cut a little bit, and by the feetsies. But basically, the major defects are just like the paint is coming off everywhere. But super cute. Really, really like it. And I can't really fix this one because I don't have white paint, but I will definitely buy white paint to fix this. Next one is probably my favorite one. It's this little one. And it's just defected all around the edges. Oh, I didn't see that defect or that one, but it's like all around here, and then the paint is peeling right here, and it's probably not the store's fault. It's probably just the kids that are squishing them, but yeah. The last one that I got there was this ice cream. Smells really good. Now, the last two are ones my sister got me from Walgreens. I think she got me there. From there, here's this little globe, and it's with a clip on it, and its licensing is right here. And yeah, pretty dense, and it's pretty sticky. And then the last one that she got me from there was a strawberry, kind of reminding me of a Shopkin, kind of almost. You can see back there. Oh, strawberries covered, but there was like a strawberry over there for sure. And then these ones from Walgreens don't have any defects, which is really good. And they came in baggies. They don't smell that good though, but they're really soft and it's alright. So yeah, that's all I had to show you guys. So yeah, bye.